Hello, 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 and welcome to part 10 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Pokémon White. Okay, so voilà, the forest. Ah oui, the forest is being barred by the team Plasma. So we need Plasma. Plasma. We need to get to do the gym. To go get the gym badge. Oh wait, I forgot to check him. Okay, let's see. Accordion. Voilà. Do you like? D'accord. Do you want some accordion noise? Sure. Whatever. The gym. Voilà. The Pokémon gym of Shippo City. The leader Aloe is a normal. What? No. Natural bon mama. Bon. Ah yes, she's a black one, so I think that Bone Mama were like pet names of our pet names are like a black servant, you know, like a black non pas servant bon à tout faire. Oh, I have no idea how to say that, whatever girls. Okay, let's see. Boku, voilà, about me and voilà, about me, I can see things that no one else can see. The Pokémon inside voilà, the thoughts of the Pokémon inside their balls. And the truth about the trainers. And also everything about the future of Pokémon. Do you want to see it? Yeah, sure. So okay. I see. So I d'accord. Well then, I guess me and my friends, I guess I will let you show, let you see the future. Voilà. Voilà. You will. D'accord. Let me check it. Check the future with you. Whatever. Let's fight. It's a very roundabout way. You know, it's very very full of himself. I guess he does have, you know, quite interesting powers, you know, being able to speak to Pokémons, but still, he's really farting higher than his butt. Okay, so let's see. Okay, let's use that. Kirlia, so cute, so powerful. Look at that. Oh, wait, it was a critical hit, so yeah. Okay, rien. Go on, just one shot it, my little Kirlia. Ah, two shot. Yay. Ah, so powerful. Ah. And Gardevoir. No, Kilulia. Gardevoir is to Kilulia what Kilulia is to Lalotos. So yeah, it's going to be awesome. Well, Gardevoir, it's Sanido. Okay, let's use that. And you're dead. Madame Eli. D'accord, it seems like you still cannot see the future. No, I still cannot see the future. The world is unknown, no, like the destiny of the world is not decided. D'accord, my Pokémon friends right now. No, my friends right now are all Pokémons that I saved, I guess. I rescued the world. For the sake of changing the world, I need to. I need more. I need more power, I guess. I needed more things to do more things. Voilà, my power is needed. There is no one else that can do it. Okay. Voilà, I know the power that is needed. I know what I need to get. I need to become the hero of the region of issue. And then I need to voilà, no. Voilà, I need the legendary Pokémon Leshiram that helped to make I need the Pokemon of the heroes that made the country of Ishu, the legendary Pokemon Leshiram. Voilà, if I become a hero, then I will become, voilà, I will become a hero and then become your friend, Leshiram. Ok, let's just go to there. We'll heal just before the Pokemon leader, the fight. Let's see. Welcome to the Museum of Shippo. Pokemon Gym. D'accord, if, voilà, the Pokemon Gym is in the back of the museum. I am studying the fossils, Pokemon fossils. Voilà, if you have any fossils, make sure to come here, please. Ok. It's a challenge. D'accord, d'accord, this. Ah, holy body? It's like, no, holy body. I forgot, okay, let's see, holy body. It's fascinating, voilà, fascinating, holy body. Because, voilà, holy loo, is that it? Wait, I need to check it, sorry. Let's see, holy loo. Voilà, voilà, holy, it's, voilà, fascinating. Okay, let's see, d'accord, this shape is really fascinating. Wait, is that a Dragonair? No, like the, whatever, let's see, hello, I am... Hello, I am the vice manager of this museum. My name is Kidachi. Voilà, please let me guide you inside the this place. Voilà, here this bone, this skeleton is a Pokemon that is from a dragon type. It seems like it was able to fly all over the world. And voilà. And it seems, voilà. Now it seems like it was flying all over the world, and there was an accident that happened, and it became fossilized like that. Okay. Voilà. This stone is awesome. It's a meteorite. It seems, voilà. Somehow it seems like it. There is the energy of the space energy that is inside it. Energy of space, okay, let's see. Ah, and that is just... and that is just a very old stone. It was found in an ancient excavation near here. Voilà. But aside from that, it seems like it have no value whatsoever. Okay, it's just a very pretty... Voilà, it's just so pretty that I thought maybe we should just display it. Okay. It's the check off pretty stone. I'm not going to say any further. Okay, let's see, Konosaki. Voilà, and that way there is a Pokemon gym. Okay, so voilà, in the deepest part there is a very strong yet kind gym leader that is waiting for you. So in other words. Oh, d'accord. Oh, by the way, the gym leader Aloe is my wife. Okay. Voilà, the gym leader here is... The gym leader here is studying the bones, the fossils and bones of Pokémons here. Okay. Voilà, gym leader, hein. D'accord, voilà, it's a stone tablet that still cannot, we do not know the meaning, you know, we do not know what is inscribed into them, okay, let's see. Voilà, it's, the ancient people seems like they were using this mask in festivals. All the countries of the world, wait, the rare things of all the countries of the world, this museum, is quite assembling quite a lot of romantic. They use Roman in romantic in weird places, so I'm not quite sure what they mean by Roman, but whatever. No, like it's very romantic, it's very very romanesque. Romanesque, yes. Wait, can you say romanesque in English? Whatever, guys. Okay, let's see. Toaru Pokemon. Voilà. It seems like bones that Pokemons are using as weapons. Okay. Sekaichu. Voilà, it was a Pokemon that was. Voilà, it's a bone. It's a skeleton of a Pokemon that is flying all over the world. That was flying all over the world. It's a very strong. It's the fossil of a very strong Pokemon. Ah yes, it's the evolution of you know that you see it. You need to approach the screen. Ah, maybe not because you know in YouTube it's a stretch, so you probably understand the Pokemon. But see, YouTube, I don't. Okay, whatever. D'accord. It's a meteorite that that was holding a space virus. Okay, so it's the meteorite of what? Deoxys? Is that it? No. D'accord, wait. D'accord, maybe maybe a Pokémon have came together with this meteorite. It's a possibility, okay. Okay. Voilà, it's a stone that was excavated. It's a round stone that was excavated from the excavation in the desert. Okay. D'accord. So voilà. In the back of the museum, the Pokémon gym awaits from challengers. Voilà, it's quite exciting and what now, I have no idea. But in any case, yes, please let me give you that. We got the delicious water, awesome. Voilà, this gym is using normal types. Voilà. It's full of trainers using normal types. So, I will only say that the normal types, they are weak to fight types. Voilà, in the forest of Yagluma that is near here, in the surroundings of this forest, there is fighting Pokémon. You can go and catch that shows up, so you know you can go and catch them. Well then, I guess I explained enough about this gym. No, wait. Well then, let me explain about this gym. Voilà, this gym. It's it's a problem that is hidden. Well, Pokémon gym have a puzzle that is hidden in books. Voilà, if you solve it, you need to solve it before to continue. You need to solve it to continue. In other words, by the way, the first book is pleased to meet you, Pokémon Chan. Voilà, if you don't know where is situated the book, you can just ask to everyone. Okay. Okay, Shippo, d'accord, Pokémon Gym of Shippo, Gym Leader Aloe, recognize the trainer, no one, okay. Et Shippo, Gym Leader. D'accord, I guess I entered the Pokémon Gym, I entered the gym of Shippo because I am a bookworm, and voilà. But still, voilà. But still, I am quite strong. Even though I read books all days, so voilà. Even though I read books all days, I'm very strong because I'm raising my Pokémon at the same time. I have no idea. Yeah. Let's go. Okay, just one. No, it can use a dark attack and I will only be able to two-shot it, so it's a little dangerous, but I should be able to survive the attack. After that, I can just use a potion, whatever. Oh, no, wait, no, it's good. I should be able to finish it in three... Okay, I should be able. If I don't kill it now, I will need to switch to a sacrificial pawn. It's dead, wonderful. Yay. Okay, even though I am a bookworm, I'm not using insect Pokémon. Well, he said essentially, even though I am a book insect, I'm not using Pokémon insects. You know, but bookworm. But even though I'm a bookworm, I'm not using Pokémon worms. Whatever. We'll see. Ratio. Voilà, the first book, pleased to meet you, Pokémon Chan, is. Is just near the entrance, okay? Oh, whatever. Let's just attack all the trainers. Ah, là, you are searching for books. Let's see, indeed, pleased to meet you, Pokemon-chan, is near the entrance. I want to kill you. You're a trainer, no? Ah. Okay, fume, fume, I see, I see. Otto, right now, the book that I am reading is like the way of the vehicles, of the motorized vehicles. This book, if you want to... Voilà, voilà. If you want to read it, just tell me, okay? Bon, I need to do the little puzzle. Okay, let's see. It's either that one or that one. Okay, let's see. It's not that one. Voilà, Hajime Machete Pokémon Channel. Okay, let's read it. Okay, humanity. D'accord, since my birth, I met with a Pokémon. Non, d'accord, voilà. It is a fairy tale of a little boy that met a Pokémon after his birth, I guess. It was a small yellow Pokémon that was he was escorted by a small yellow Pokémon. Okay, so what? It's Ash. No, it's Sasha. It's red. Honey. D'accord. There is a memo inside the book. The Pokémon trainer. D'accord. Pokémon trainers. It is Aloe of the gym leader Aloe. This library. Voilà, you need to voilà. In this library, there are four memos that were lightened. If you are able to voilà, will you be able to solve this problem and come to my side? Okay, come on, let's start the problem. Okay, question. This gym. Voilà, the first Pokémon that you met in this gym, what was it? It was a mini gym, okay? Voilà, it is a hint. The hint is in the middle of d'accord, it's in the middle row, okay? Come on, look, go and search it, okay? Let's see, it's that one. Pokémon, voilà, mini gym. Voilà, d'accord, the character of Midnight. Let's read it. Voilà, Midnight. D'accord, the behavior of voilà, it's a book about the behavior of a Midnight. It's a moving. Wait. Wait. D'accord. It's the movements of its tail are related to its movement of the enemies. D'accord, voilà. When Minejimi is moving its tail, it means that he discovered an enemy. Okay. Voilà, une mémo. D'accord, c'est ça. As expected, it seems like the first quiz was quite easy, isn't it? Well then, let's do the second one. Inside the body. Attends, wait. Having it have a fire burning inside its body, and from its head there is a smoke that is rising. Well then, what kind of book is it? Yes, it's a locomotive. Voilà, it's a vehicle. It's that one. Yes. Let's see. Fume, fume. I see. Otto. So it seems like you wanted to search for a book that have a memo. Well, voilà. Let's see, voilà, inside, voilà, fire inside its body, smoke rising from the head, you know, it's a locomotive, steam train, I guess, no, coal train, I have no idea. Okay, let's see, voilà, what I am reading is the locomotive of mechanized locomotive. Do you think that this book is the correct one? Yes. It is correct. Voilà. Well, after all, it is a train, isn't it? A fire inside and a smoke above the head, coming from the head. Well, then I guess I will make you. Voilà, please read this book. I will read to you this book. But before that, let's do a Pokémon fight for my study. Okay. Okay, let's see. Voilà, researchers, Satomi. Okay, it's the evolution of Yoteli. Speaking of that, Yoteri, did you pick up something? Well, whatever. Okay, let's see. Let's just kill you. Okay, it used the defenders that raised the physical defense, so who cares? Thank you for wasting the turn. Okay, I need two more attacks, a minimum. Maybe three. Okay, it lowered my defense. I don't like it at all. Oh, it can probably one-shot me with the bite, darkness bite attack, isn't it? Oh! Ah, almost! Ah! Ouch! Don't kill me! Oh, not even a critical hit. Ah, I should have guessed it, I'm dumb. Well, whatever. Let's use, I guess, that one. Or Yoteri. And that one. Yoteri, I will level him up using the multi-exp. Okay, let's use that, I guess. You asshole! Vengeance! Revenge! Ah, Killulia. You could have leveled up. Whatever, guys. Yeah, almost. Okay, let's see. This is strength. This is... because this is raising my knowledge. Okay. Okay, Yonda... D'accord, I guess I will return the book that I read to the... Wait, no. When you finish reading the book, make sure to put it back in the shelf. Voilà. It's the rule. It's the rule if you want to read the books. Okay. That's okay. Okay. So let's see. Shakai. What? What? D'accord. Society. D'accord. It's the shelf for society. Okay. Let's see. Let's choose the locomotive. Voilà. About the locomotive. Voilà. It's a book about locomotives. Inside its body, there is fire from its. Voilà. Which means because it's using the firepower. You know, like. The steam power, I guess. No, it's steam, voilà, it's because it's using steam power, yes, it's steam. Juki? Juki or Joki? No, it's a Joki. Eh? Voilà, Joki, Joki. Steam. Okay, voilà. And voilà, voilà. And it's running while getting a vapor, smoke out of its head, voilà. Okay, memo. Oh, it's you did good to understand that. As expected, of the one that wants to challenge me. Voilà. Well then, let's do the third quiz. Onabe. D'accord. What is delicious fried on a pan? The hint is that it's a book near the entrance. Okay, so let's go and heal. We have no choice. Wait, can we just teleport? No, I think that teleport follows the same rules as the fly, so we need to get outside. Whatever, okay. Ah, Yoteri. He picked up something. Voilà, d'accord, it's anti-poison, whatever. Come on, teleport. Killulia, we need to heal you. Tell Killulia. I'm sorry. I didn't follow my instinct. I knew that you would die. Ah, la la. You know what? I kinda wanted to keep him permanently, that guy. Yeah, no, 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 no. Okay, so let's see. But I will definitively, once I have the multi-exp, I will definitively level them all. Okay, so let's see, I need to read the book on the right. Just there. Wait, the quiz did not reset, huh? No, no, no. Okay, let's see, voilà that. Pokémon no... Voilà, the... Pokémon confiserie, Pokémon sweets, you know, like sweets... Sweets confections, you know? Okay, let's see. Voilà. 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 If you voilà, if you put base from trees inside your pan, and you I guess you fry it, you can make a delicious goodies for your Pokémon. Voilà. You voilà. You can make it using the base that come from the distant region of Shinnoh. It's voilà, they are called Poffen. Poffen, okay. Voilà, it's Pokémon love this sweets. Okay, voilà, there's a memo. D'accord, oh, it seems like. Wait. D'accord, so you came so far to d'accord. You solved the problem so far, I guess. Well, then I guess let's do the last quiz. Since voilà, from this shelf. Wait. From this shelf, you need to go two steps in the bottom, in the depth. You need to go two steps in depth. One on the left, and then two. Wait. And then two in the front, okay? So I guess voilà, it's a two and tac tac tac. We are here. Then one left, and then one. D'accord. So it's there. It's there, okay? Basically, you know, it's a do. Okay. Okay. Maybe you came for me because you saw the last memo. Well, then I guess. You will have a last quiz from me, last question from me. D'accord. If you win a fight against me, then do you think that you will be able to go to the place where the gym leader is? Yes. Yes, that's correct. Well then, let's go, trainer-san. Okay. Ah, Yoteli. At least he's not leveled up. He's not evolved. Okay, I should be able to relatively easily two shot it. Maybe after the fight I will pick up an item. Huh? Ouch. Oh, I'm really weak to this bite attack. Hopefully the second one is not going to have a dark attack. Please. No Minezumi, no Yoteli. Of course, Yoteli. But I should be able to survive it if it does the same amount of damage as the last one. So let's do it. Yes, wonderful. And I'm quicker. And my attack, you know, have a 100% accuracy rate. So I can win, no problem, okay? Okay. Oh, there is one more. Okay, so I guess I need to switch. Too bad. I thought that there were only two, but there were three. After all, it's going to make him level up, so I guess it's not a bad thing. But it also means that I need to go. No, you know what? I don't want. He's not going to be full health, but 4 health is not a lot. I'm just going to level up. Cool. I'm just going to use a potion, a super potion on. I lost. I may have lost, but thank you very much. What? Okay. Thank you for losing. Thank you for losing, I guess. Okay. Most good, gym leader. Voilà, I guess, you need to check the last book to meet with the leader. Come on, read the last book. Okay, Pokemon. D'accord. Pokaboo, d'accord. The behavior of Pokaboo. Okay. The behavior, it's a book about Pokaboo. Inside his body, there is a fire. And from his nose, there is a fire that he can throw a fire from inside his nose. Voilà. Wait, what? Like, I guess when he's not healthy, then there is only a smoke that is getting out from his nose. So, you know, he needs to be healthy to have a fire coming out of his nose. Okay. Voilà. Voilà, there is a letter inside the book. So you did good to come so far. You are not just strong. You also have a wisdom. So I guess let me teach you the fun that we are going to have from now on. Voilà, gym leader, Aloe. Kachi. Voilà, below the book there was a switch. No, can you please go slower? Please. Ah, it's too quick. Okay, so let's heal up Killilia. Okay, no way! It seems like there is a downstairs that showed up. Incredible! Okay, so let's see. Let's use that, I guess. Let's use that one. Wait, how much do I need to regenerate? Okay, like 44? Voilà, 44, so I guess voilà, 50 is the best, okay. Wait, you already did you pick up something? I did not check you, I'm dumb. Okay, no, okay, so let's go. Wait, what? There is someone here that have an item? No, okay, sorry. It was just a trick of my eyes. Ah, come on, oh, wait. Okay, let's check that. Aloe. D'accord, it seems like a material that Aloe is studying, study material of Aloe. There is bones and whatnot. And the same thing, okay, let's see. There's nothing here, okay. Okay. Okay, so let's go there, I guess let's save before. Wait, yeah, I should save. I mean, I can just use my damned save states, but yeah. Oh no, wait, it's 30 minutes, so I guess I need to do it last next video. Huh? That way, if I die, I can just restart the video and do it again until I can just show you the victory. Because I'm not certain I will win. Because, you know, Kirlilia, even though she's getting stronger than Lalotos, she's still relatively weak to physical attacks. Gardevoir, Sanaito is going to be strong because, you know, she can one-shot. But if she cannot one-shot, then it's going to be dangerous. Okay, so yes, I'm going to stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. How much gold do I have? Okay, I must not lose. I will lose too much gold, too much yen. Okay, goodbye, au revoir.